think we should split into two groups.
And cover more ground. Good idea.
Behold, my genius. Cash first. Hey, I got a new arm for ya.
All right, move out.
So much for teamwork. I think I'll handle the closer one first. Gotta start somewhere. This Clyphod. Screw it. We're taking this fucking thing down. Roots are in my way.
Get in there! Yeah.
These roots have to be coming from somewhere. Bingo. You want me to follow you? No way, asshole. You bring that shit to me.
Yeah!
Without strength, you can't protect anything. I know that. Chit-chat or monologue? Just getting right to the point, huh? You know her?
From my gunsmith days.
What?
I can't believe you do this to Kyrie. I'm gonna have to tell her, man. I'm joking. Hey, loosen up your jock strap. Don't do anything I wouldn't do. Chick-a-bow-wow, chick-a-bow-wow.
Yeah. Kyrie would kill me right now.
Huh. So V, you think this kid can kill Urizen?
One can only hope. But for now, we have a more pressing engagement. We have a minor errand before we reach Urizen.
Oh, genius says be careful. Yeah, no shit, Shirley. Ain't that right, V? I mean, you are fragile at the moment. Wouldn't take much to wipe you out in a sticky situation. I'm just saying that running away is okay. It's always okay to run away if you're not up for it.
He who desires but act not breeds pestilence. So it is written.
Okay, Shakespeare. Just remember this. You and I like to exist, so get rid of those demons quick, cause killing them ain't my stick. I got your back, cause dying is whack.
send it is. I need you.
Go!
This bridge looks unstable. I will not allow him to gain any more power.
Thank you. pierce the wall.
Slicing. Slicing.
Scorch them.
Eradicate them all.
Human blood is the source of his strength. I must cut off his supply. I can reach that woman. Come meet me. I'm at...
Yeah. Keep your panties on. I see ya already. Be right there.
He can't even leave the Clyphod anyway. Just a Clyphod parasite.
Did you insult me?
Uh-oh.
You insulted
me. I think he heard me. It's angry!
I'm going to kill you!
Not in this lifetime. As the air to a bird, or the sea to a fish, so is contempt to the contemptible.
Come on,
forgives the plow. What do you say? Eradicate. I'm afraid then, that's a little bit more than I can take on right now. Then I guess we have some clearing up to do.
And me without my gardening shears.